Dimitri's wearing a sweatshirt again. Yeah, it's cold in my basement. I explained this last time. Ladies and gentlemen, it is officially that time of the month where I complain about Notion irrationally. First and foremost, why can't Notion just have a daily or home view? Why can't it come pre-built with a template where it's like, here is everything filtered to today? And then you can just take the linked databases and be like, hey, here's a page like this. Like, why did I have to put in all this work? Why would I make a linked database? Can't it just be like, /link, and then like, you can just have it preset. Do you want a daily view? Do you want a weekly view? Do you want a monthly view? Like, I feel like that would just be so useful. And the thing is, I don't think it'd be that hard to code. Now, I know everyone's like, oh, ClickUp this, ClickUp that. And earlier this week, I literally made a video about how I wouldn't switch to ClickUp. But, you know, this is nice. I mean, having it aggregate everything into one specific inbox is kind of cool. And also having this is very nice. I can literally take any of these and untick them or retick them. It is surprisingly good. I'm starting to get a little weird right now, sorry. This is not something I'm very happy with.
I'm upset.
Louder!
I'm upset.
Louder!
I'm upset!
And I'm just holding out hope for sync databases.
No shit.
Please. I would like for the ability to sync calendars to be free. Can we get some subtasks or something going on too? Once again, with the whole ClickUp comparison, if I make a task here, you notice what's here? Subtasks. You know what else is in apps like this? You get a little bit? Subtasks. Look at this. Wow. I can boom, bam, bada, boom. And then I can shift these so that I could even subtask inside of a subtask. Inside of a subtask as many times as I please, because some applications have sub-properties and subtasks. Unlike our good friends at Notion.so, which just have properties. And you know what'd be nice if I could add a new property and it'd be like a little sub-property action where I can just nestle this. Not go up and down, no. I wanna nestle this guy so I can make a subtask of things. Or just even have these different lines connect to these rather than me having to go through a bunch of filters and equations, and there's so many dang things you have to do to make subtasks like feel realistic, and it's just kind of a lot of work for an application that's valued at multiple billions of dollars. Also, automations would be nice. You know what would be nice? If I didn't have to every single dang week press that and then drag this over to make it like my recurring task, like, oh look, it's on Tuesday, oh yay, I did the thing. Like, nobody wants to do that. I go back and forth about saying this in a lot of videos, I hope you guys notice that. And it would just be cool for some things to just have recurring capabilities or have automations happen. Like, it's cool that I can set up stuff in make.com, but that's only because I got the free software by being sponsored by a company because I've built a business on talking about productivity apps. That is not everybody. It's like, they don't have that option. Yes, I worked to get here, but also like, that's just unrealistic to assume that everybody's gonna have the personality to make a productivity app YouTube channel and then profit off of that productivity app YouTube channel. Kind of annoyed the fact that they don't have automations like ClickUp or even things like Coda or Asana. Or you know what? Trello has automations, guys. Trello. Sorry, Atlassian, I'm not trying to rip on you. And then, you know, what else Notion really needs to have that it does not have? Okay, for example, recurring tasks with the example I gave earlier. Coda doesn't have recurring tasks. Heck, Coda doesn't even have an app. I'm opening this with the save as shortcut from Google thing. This is not a real application. It has a button though, because if I press mark as done, it's gonna go to due date 6/20, because that is a monthly recurring task with a button that has a really nice formula. If I go here, button options, there's a bunch of stuff that I could do here. I took a formula, put it into a button, which basically combines the checkbox and the formula thing that Notion has. All you have to do is code something so that when you press a checkbox, it allows the formula to occur. And then guess what, Notion? You'd fix everyone's complaint like this if you just made a button property. Watch this, this is gonna 5/12. Oh my God, because this was made so that it moved forward 7 days when I pressed the checkbox being done. How many billions of dollars does this company need to be valued at to give us a button? This was partially in jest, partially what I actually want, trying out being a bit more of a goofball in some of these videos for retention purposes, and so you're more entertained. All 5 points were exactly what I was thinking, But this point will hopefully help you actually improve your notion even more.